This is Edge, the Rated R Superstar, and you're watching Wrestling Revolution with Keaton. I think I said that right. I hope so, Keaton. Please don't hurt me if I didn't. Yeah!
I'm here. I just knocked at the castle. My weekend has been awesome. I went to Clash at the Castle, some great matches there, and seeing the lovely place of Cardiff. Well, one of my highlights is that I've met Matt Riddle. I have also met Sheamus, seen Drew McIntyre, seen Rey Mysterio. It's been an awesome weekend, and I also loved going to Clash at the Castle and seeing these amazing matches, especially Gunther v Sheamus and Ludwig Kaiser. Park is beautiful but semi-dangerous. With dogs running about, cyclists beeping you out of the way, and joggers running past. Oh, sorry. Thank you. First match at Clash at the Castle was Street Profits and Madcap Moss, the Alpha Academy, and Theory. Corey Graves got booed by the audience, probably because he used to be a heel. First out was my favourite tag team, the Street Profits, along with Madcap Moss. Up against Alpha Academy and Theory. A great match. It was lasting so long until Montez Ford did the frog splash to take the win. The second match was Damage Control versus Alexa Bliss, Bianca Belair, and Asuka. It was a great match. People were shouting, "Hey, Bailey, will you be my girl?" Damage Control took the win with Evil Sky jumping from the top rope and Bayley pinning her. So then she can get the credit. The next match was Gunther v. Sheamus. Let's go, Gunther. Everyone else was cheering on Sheamus.
Let's go, Sheamus.
Let's go, Gunther.
Let's go, Sheamus.
Let's go, Gunther. One of the ones who were happy with the Gunther win. Most people were not, but I was so happy with the Gunther win. And Gunther retained his Intercontinental title. It was probably the best match of his life. Sheamus's body was red with Gunther's awesome chops. Liv Morgan, but then Liv Morgan took the win, and I was happy with that one. Not a lot of people know that. See, Liv Morgan's been doing training with Riddle in the MMA, and that's why I think she took the win. Some people find it such a shocking win, but I just find it another big step for Liv Morgan. Riddle match. I was steering on Riddle and Seth Rollins did a stomp from the air and Riddle was knocked out and lost the match. But I don't believe it's over. I think Riddle will do better at Extreme Rules, and I think he will destroy Seth freaking Rollins. Tune. I tried not to sing to it, but I couldn't resist. The next match was for the WWE Undisputed Universal title. It was the main event. Sudden Theory's theme song A Town Down came on and he was cashing in, but then when he was about to cash in, Tyson Fury hit him a giant punch. He was knocked out probably the whole night, and He probably needed medical service. There was Drew McIntyre, the Roman Reigns. Drew McIntyre hit Roman Reigns a claymore kick. We all thought he was going to be out. And then Solo Sikoa grabbed the referee and beat him up. And then I think that means Solo Sikoa will make a debut on SmackDown. They were singing, chanting Tyson Fury. And they were singing, oh, walk with Drew McIntyre. Oh, walk with Drew McIntyre. And it was awesome. Probably the best one yet. My voice is very sore after chanting so much and shouting so loud. I was so convinced that Drew would win that I betted with my daddy that Drew McIntyre would win, and he said if Drew McIntyre doesn't win, I have to put my finger up in the air and say I acknowledge Roman Reigns as my triple chief. Okay. I acknowledge Roman Reigns as my tribal chief. It was a great time at Clash at the Castle. I'm on the river off River Taff, and in the background there's the Principality Stadium where they held Clash at the Castle. And thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, and share. And hopefully, I'll see you again next time. Bye for now.